Good morning, guests, and especially our grandparents who we are honoring today. We are so glad that you're all here.
This time of the year gets us thinking about what we're grateful for, grandparents, family, friends, and school. Please enjoy this Please enjoy this next song that brings back some of the reasons why we love our grandparents.
A lot of our grandparents live on farms, and we are so thankful for farmers and ranchers who grow and raise our food. We hope you enjoy this next song called Down on Grandpa's Farm.
Down on Grandpa's farm, there is a black and white cow. Thanksgiving is coming up, and we are looking forward to eating turkey and other kinds of food. I hope you like this next song about five fat turkeys.
School and are grateful for the opportunity to sing together. Please feel free to sing along to one of our favorite worship songs, God is on the Move.
Make us feel loved and hope that this next song shows them how much we love them and are grateful for them.
Thank you. was a lot of fun. Please join us as Ruby leads us in prayer when we close our show. Have a happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Dear God, thank you for the grandparents who are here today. And thank you for the grandparents who couldn't make it today, too. And thank you for the grandparents who are smiling down on us from heaven. We are so blessed by our grandparents and love them so much. Please protect our family and friends during this Thanksgiving holiday. And help us all to remember the biggest blessing, Jesus our Lord and Savior, amen. Amen.
It was a cute concert. Let's give them another hand. I don't know about you, but when I see little kids singing like that, it just makes every other thing go away. So they did a wonderful job. Well, how many of you are having a great day so far? Great. So my name is Jen Last, and I help lead up our performing arts here. Again, we're just so grateful that you took time out of your day to spend with us. I just wanted to point out one thing before we leave here today. On the back of your schedule, you may have seen an ad with a typewriter on it. We are getting ready in 2 weeks to open our fall play. It is a comedy. It's a family comedy about families coming together. So it'd be a really fun thing to do over the holidays. It's right after Thanksgiving if you're still in town. But also on those three shows, we are dedicating our Performing Arts Center. We're having our grand opening. So we'll have like a ribbon cutting. We'll have some prayers, some student share. But we would love for you to be there. We want to pack out our houses right now. We only have about 40 tickets sold. And we have 403 seats available. So we want to fill the house. So if you're able to come, we'd love to have you there. Okay, so now where do you go from here? Let's talk about it, because there's a lot of places to go. If you have a second or third grader that you would like to see in their show is right next. So you can just relax or use a restroom real quick, but keep your seat, okay? If you would like to visit 6th through 12th grade classrooms, that's an option, and we'll have you go up these stairs. That's the 6th through 12th grade wings. Let's go back to elementary for a second as well. Preschool, kinder, and first, that's who you just saw. They're going to go back to classrooms, and you are welcome to go visit them. We'll have you go through these doors. So if you want to visit your preschool, kinder, or first grader, we'll have you go through these doors. And if you have a fourth or fifth grader that you'd like to visit, you can go here. So a couple options, few options. Finally, bingo is about to start or is starting. You can join the next game. If you weren't able to start the first game, they're going to be doing that for an hour. They're giving out some cool swag. And it's the cool old one with the balls, you know, that come down. So I'm kind of wish I was there right now. I love bingo. So again, thank you for coming and enjoy the rest of your shows and your day.
Thank you.